Okay, guys, forget the chinchilla hat, the beaver hat, snakeskin hat, whatever the case might be. I just found the hat that's Texas-sized so I can block out the Texas rays upon my face. Actually, it's gonna cover my whole body. Check out this hat. It's massive.